soak the pellet with the water so it's soft, and then we can crush easily. Yeah.
Yep.
After that, we need to transfer the pellets into the big syringe. So now the food is in the big syringe, huh?
Yeah.
But this one is very big for them to give. So we need to transfer to the small syringe.
Okay.
So now this is ready for the feeding, huh?
Yeah.
So for the feeding, you need to hold the terrapin like this. After that, you can take out the size of the hand or size of the mouth so that he can open the mouth.
Okay.
So at the time, you need to push the syringe into the mouth and then shoot slowly.
Yep.
Yeah. So after that, you need to put back the therapy into the water to swallow the food. Yeah?
Okay.
So that he can swallow the food in the water.
How long do you wait?
About 1 or 2 minutes.
Okay.
After that, you need to repeat again. And then you can repeat again. Okay. Open and then push the syringe in. Then put back into the water.
Okay.